In 1981, George Gilder published his New York Times best-selling book, Wealth and Poverty. The book was especially popular with President Ronald Reagan, who made Gilder his most quoted living author. Far from a system of greed or some mechanical process, capitalism is an entirely human system, driven by a simple golden rule. The entrepreneur's prosperity is a byproduct of the wealth they create for others.